as you can see, the grid transfers these dots, and that tells us exactly where the injections are going to be.